Ladies and gentlemen, let's listen to the Yardbirds.
This guy.